And linagyan natin ng cut eye below 9. So para ma-measure na natin yung distance natin tsaka yung ating speed. Marami pang iba. So stay tuned.
Yes, good morning, good morning, good morning! I love Sabado! Ito tayo, akyat na naman ng ating laruan ng Everesting. So pang 10 na nating climb to. So tingnan natin kung what's other development we can produce. Stay tuned. So ayun, malapit na naman tayo sa ating trail, bike trail. Kanan lang tayo rito. Let's go. Morning. No worries. Hello guys! iniayos nating cambio, hindi hirap. Thank you. Another breaking the record na naman tayo. Nice straight natin mula sa bahay hanggang dito sa lookout. Good job, pony.
So, ayan daw yung naboil natin. 21 calories. Ito, 3.4 3 kilometers. Minutes mula sa bahay. So distance 2.72, average 8.5, maximum speed natin is 22 kanina. So yan, hindi naman may computer bike ka para kahit paano ma-monitor mo yung pako mo.
So doon tayo galing Banderon. Tapos yung tinahak natin yan. Ayan. Tinahak na natin yan. Hindi. Uwi ko tayo dyan sa bundok na yan. Umabas tayo doon. Then ikot tayo dyan.
kilometers. So, gamit ko rin natin ngayon yung quadcopter natin na 27.5 full suspension carbon fiber.
So, see you
later. Have a good one.
Thanks. Bye bye, doggy doggy. Thank you. So yun nga guys, natapos na natin yung pansampu nating akyat doon, and another record breaking na naman tayo kasi mula sa bahay hanggang doon sa lookout na straight natin yon na walang pahinga. So malaking progress na yun. So thanks for watching guys, enjoy the rest of the weekend and be safe. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Cheers!
Sinasabi sa ating computer, burn 75 calories, 2.80 kilometer, 5 kilometers. Not too bad. 56 minutes and 42 seconds, descent 5.35 kilometers. Average though. Maximum speed natin, 46, kanina yung pababa. So yan ang update natin guys. Thanks for watching.